I thought we'd never find him. Congratulations. Step right over here, if you will, please. Now, you got the grunge. It was hard to find him. The last thing I want you to do here is take this chain, pull it, and put that guy in jail. Go ahead.
Top grunge in jail.
All right. Congratulations there, Vincent. Listen, we have... we're going to talk about your next adventure in just a little bit. But first, James, you were a great detective, man. You tracked Top Grunge all the way here, but then your luck ran out on you. But we got some great stuff for you. Chief?
It's a pocket translator for instant translations of more than 14,000 words and phrases and 10 European languages. Nice work, James.
Okay, Vincent, as most detectives have to do, we have a little paperwork for you to do. I want you to take this portfolio, open it up. There's a pen inside. I want you to write down where you'd like to go if you win this trip and catch Carmen Sandiego. Write it nice and big. Good choice. Nice choice indeed. Okay. So look, not a bad day for you, right? You got Top Grunge, finally. That was tough to do. And now you're going to go... Wait a second. I got an important phone call coming through. Let me get this. Yeah. Hello. Yeah, he's right here. Hold on. Vincent, it's for you.
It's a dirty trick, me being in the joint and Carmen on the loose. Look for her in Asia.
Okay, so you and I are going to Asia, huh? Chief, what about that?
Vincent, here's a list of places Carmen may have traveled. Lebanon, Iraq, Qatar, Yemen, Pakistan, India, China, Mongolia, Thailand, Laos, Brunei, Taiwan, South Korea. Greg, take Vincent to the mat.
All right. Now it's time for you to track Carmen Sandiego through seven different countries, identifying each country with a marker. When you're right, you'll hear this sound. When you're wrong, though, you'll hear this sound. Now, if you're wrong two times, don't worry about it. Leave the marker where it is. Go on to the next one. If you're right seven times in 45 seconds, you will then win that trip to wherever, whatever destination you wrote in that portfolio not too long ago. Sound okay to you?
Yeah.
Sound good to you guys? Okay. Now, Vincent, this map is a little bit bigger than the ones that we normally have, so let me just show you exactly what we have. Over there we have the Mideast. Here we have Central Asia. Down there we have Southeast Asia. And off to your left there we have the Pacific Ocean. All right? You ready to get started?
Yeah.
Let's do it. Come on, you guys. Cheer him on. Here we go. Okay, good luck, Vincent. Let's get 45 seconds up on the clock. On your mark, get set, go. Carmen went to Pakistan. That's it. Carmen went to Lebanon. Yep. Carmen went to Laos. Laos. That's three. Come on. Carmen went to Brunei. Brunei. Come on! Carmen went to China! Yeah! Carmen went to Thailand! That's six! Carmen went to South Korea! Go, buddy, go, buddy! Hey, seven, you did it! You did it! Woo! Vincent has done it. Let's see where you want to go. You and a pair are going to Florida.
Let's get
back. Congratulations, dude. Listen, you've been doing a lot of great stuff for us today. There's one more thing I want you to do. You know what it is. Let's do it. Do it, Rockabella.